Sitting on this stoop, I felt real fortunate, and it put me in mind of a quote that said, "The building block that was rejected will become the cornerstone of a whole new world." Honest, you do.